This is how to make rotating cylinder text in After Effects. So first, start off by adding some text to your composition using the text tool. Now head over to the effects panel and search CC cylinder and apply the effect to your text. You should now see that the text turns a bit gray, and that's completely normal. And if you want to remove it, then expand shading and set the ambient value to 100. The text should be normal again. You can also move the cylinder and the text around by using the X, Y or Z position values in the position tab. And you can make the cylinder bigger and stretch the text by changing the radius value in effects controls. Now to make all the text move around the object, we need to expand the rotation tab. And in here, you can once again choose if you want to animate the X, Y or Z axis of the cylinder and the text. Now make sure to play it is at the start of the clip and then keyframe the Y position value, or a different one if you like that. Then move forward in the timeline and increase the Y position value in effects controls. When doing this, you can see that the text is moving around the object. And if we expand our text layer by pressing U, we can see the keyframes that we have created. And to make this animation go around the object, we need to select the text layer and press Ctrl plus T to duplicate it. With the top text layer selected, go to effects controls and set the render to outside. And then move the bottom text layer below the object that we want the text to circle around. And we have now created a simple cylinder text effect. Subscribe!